4 y media.
English, please.
Inglés. Sí.
Alright.
Okay.
My father, his name was Pedro. He was a merchant, like you said. Merchants did very well at that time. He provided a very good life. My mother, she homeschooled me. It was a very good time. My father, like you said, was a merchant. His name was Pedro. Everybody would say, hey, Pedro. He would say, hello. My mother?
Sorry. Don't go out of face.
Wow. There was such brutality. It was horrible.
No, it's a brutality. It's like you kept on going.
I've noticed that you witness.
I didn't do anything.
Try again.
Tell me about your childhood.
Juanico, is that you?
That's good.
It was horrible.
Okay. Again.
So as a result, King Charles V, in 1542, enacted the new law. It was actually called, what was it called? Oh, I know what it was called. It was called New Laws of the Indies for the Good Treatment and Preservation of the Indians.
Okay, redo that again.
Okay.
All right. What is your ultimate goal?
World domination.
World domination.
To rule the world. And Pinky! If I could build a time machine and go back and slap myself, I would stop it.
Well, thank you, Mr. De La Casa, for your time. You can go now. You gave me... So tell me this. Why would you suppose... I was thinking opposed.
It was the greatest mistake I ever made. Sir, you are from Africa, right?
No. Not Africa. I am a Native American.
Do you want to call? Is that you?
It's me, Pedro! It's me!
Oh, Juanico! You're going out now!
Oh.